Time to pack your bags. No more looking back. So quit your crying. I know you're guilty. Guess you must have had me in a trance. And now you've lost your chance. So just quit trying. I know you're guilty. Guess you must have had me in no time. Carefully, I know it's hard for you. You're not quite used to vulgarity and verbal abuse. Well, first off, fuck you and what you represent. Trying to take the money you didn't earn, you won't see a fucking cent. I'm sorry, did I just make you feel upset? Wanna add a habit and light about 30 cigarettes? You're only mad about the fact that I put a light to you. Basically tracing paper when all we see is right through you. Who doesn't love analogies with a couple meanings? Especially when it makes a break like you start steaming. I can tell you're not quite getting what I said before, but I mean my tracing papers that you're see-through and disposable. Goodbye. Time to pack your bags. No more looking back. So quit your crying. I know you're guilty. Guess you must have had me in a trance. And now you've lost your chance. So just quit trying. I know you're guilty. Guess you must have had me hypnotized. Oh, no, no. You had me hypnotized. Oh, no, no. You had me hypnotized. I heard you've been lying and trying to shit on my name, talking about behind my back. You should never expect the best, the rest. Instead, you're spewing that bullshit. Come on, you're not a death in honesty. Nope. And honestly, I see you've never delivered apologies. It's always because of them or because of a thing that happened. What do you want to receive?